never think that I never tried. Cause if folks get killed, I'd face a genocide. Yeah, I'd be left to die with no simplify. Yeah, no simplify, let me simplify. You're a kamikaze on a path of destruction, who will never have to feel the wrath of a husband. Cause commitment's been snipped from your vocab. Your mama barely loved you when you grew up with no dad. Self-respect, you will never ever show that. Self-esteem, you have never, never known that. So go ahead and drink a cognac, take a Prozac, and ask me again why I'll never call back. Call back.
Why you do the things that you do? Cause the only thing you do is causing us to dispute. Why you doing the things that you're doing? Cause the only thing you're doing is causing some dispute. Why you do the things that you do? Cause the only thing you do is causing us to dispute. Why you doing the things that you're doing? Cause the only thing you're doing is causing some dispute.
See, I dealt with your attitudes and put up with your mood swings. I've been there for every single little thing that you need. You think the world revolves around you, but that's pretty much the reason that we fighting on you. It's hard to not get consumed, caught up in your crap. Full moons is dangerous for us, boom, check the forecast. And now that you're mad, going bad on the warpath. We communicate the yelling cuss words and doors slammed. And when you're mad, I wish I wasn't born. I guess hell had no fury like that of a woman scorned. Yo, I'm sick of this, you say I'm inconsiderate. I probably am a little bit, but you downright ridiculous. It's so meticulous whenever we fight. It's always my fault, like I can't do anything right. So girl, tell me why you do the shit that you're doing. Cause the only thing you're doing is causing us disputing.
Why you do